It's like 09 in your basement, and I'm in love with Nebby. And I still love her, but it fell through because I wasn't ready. And your back hurt, and your neck hurt, and you smoking heavy. And I sit next to you, and I lecture you because those are deadly, deadly. Then you ask shit, and we argue about spending money on bush. Tell me I'm just like my father, my one button, you push it. Fuck you, I hate you, I move out in a heartbeat. Leave out of you, call me, you tell me that you sorry. You love me, and I love you, and your heart hurts, mine does too. And it's just words, and they cut me. I see painkillers on the kitchen counter. I hate to see it all hurt so bad. But maybe I wouldn't have worked this hard if you were healthy and it weren't so bad. Maybe I should walk up the street and try and get a job in the bank. Just leave it up to me, Janice. I'm probably gonna rob in the bank. Then Wayne calls on my phone. Conversation wasn't that long. Flight to Houston in the morning. Oh, it's my time. Yeah, it's on. He's thinking of signing me. I come home. We make a mixtape of 17 songs. Grammy off of that thing. And like your son, man, that boy gone. Operation you dreamed of. Finally send you the wrong. Make good on my promise. Y'all, girl, we should've known. Fit. And my father living in Memphis, now on this way. Over some minor charges and child support that just wasn't paid. Ooh, sad story. Black American dad story. Know that I'm your sister's kid, but it still don't explain the love that you have for me. I remember sneaking in your pool after school dances. Damn, your house felt like the Hamptons for all of my summer romances. I never really had no one like you, man. It's all new shit. Made the world I know bigger. Changed the way that I viewed it. Had all this fighting going on at the crib. You calm me down when I lose it. Told you I think I'm done. I'm more in touch with the music. Said, either way, I'll be a star. Go so far. Talk to me, then you got to me. Then you toss the keys and loan me your car. Yeah, just a young kid and a kid in a Lexus. Hoping that I don't get arrested. Just another kid that's going through life so it won't be accepted. But I could do anything. You said that and you meant that. You took me places, you spent that. They said it, no, we went back. Checks bounced, but we bounced back. I put all the money in your accounts. But thank you. I don't know how I would really be without that. It worked out, man, you deserve it. What you done?